This is again Ren Mowak, and welcome back to my channel. So this is the gameplay for Rogue Party. So it's me, Basilard. So right now I'll try Rogue Party solo. Again, then I'll create a new character. So in Rogue Play you have 8 options for races. Okay, so this is human, elf, dwarf, gnome, halfling, half orc, dark elf, and custom avatar. Let me try the elf with 1 spirit and 1 dexterity, minus strength and negative constitution, and has point blank or close magic. I'll choose support trait. Alright, so I need to choose a god for the elf. So I actually want to choose like a magician for the elf. So I'll choose the Bringer of Storms. So I have here an option for this. So okay, let me check. I'll choose Arcane Knowledge. These are the 10 traits. And then, so I have an option to be, as an elf, I have an option to be a warrior. So the warrior has like 16 options, okay. And then adventurer. So these are the different sets for warrior. That's a lot. So there's a lot of combinations in this game. You can actually really customize your character. So let me try to check all of them, okay. So under adventurers, I have Dazzling Bow. This one is defensive stance. Maneuver. Poison dart. So I noticed that on the upper right hand side, there's a delay. So that's probably like how long I need to wait before I can use that skill again. Okay, so range attack, so this is at will, so that's good. So it will really depend on your gameplay. So under sorcerer, I have animated shield. Okay. Astral Wave. So I'll choose Arcane Vault Vortex. Or Eldritch Blast. So let me check. No, I'll check first the Elementalist and the Necromancer. So Elementalist has. Oh, okay. It has more options. It has 15. Wow. Okay. There's really a lot of options for me to choose from for gameplay. Okay, the chill is really good, so at least it's available all the time. Fire Blast, Fire Breath, also the Fire Whip. Okay, causes burning. Fruit Lightning, Frost Nova. Ice Darts, Ice Strike. Lightning Bolt is at will as well. Okay, Lightning Bolt has a 15% chance of foregoing successful hit. Like most balls that deals electricity damage, target can become electrified, which lowers resistance to cold and increases the chance to fork. Sparks, static field. Let me check the Necromancer. Okay, so Necromancer has lesser options. So, Bone Spear. Okay, Clinging Darkness. Okay, Dark Tentacles. Drain Energy. Oh, this is cool. So, Drain Energy. This I can suck back in energy. Raise Zombie. So I'm currently torn between choosing like a Necromancer with Raise Zombie or a Dark Tentacle or okay, Dark Strike is also nice. Unholy melee attack that drains life. Let me go back what I chose. To trade to Arcane Knowledge, can cast magic spells and use certain magic. So, Bringer of Storm, Faithfuls are rewarded electricity resistance, and the Blessed gain extra lightning damage on attacks. So, if I want to maximize that, I'll have to choose something within electricity damage. Okay. Dark One, if I want to maximize the Life Leech. And extra cold damage and attacks. Okay. Demon Lord, if I want to choose fire damage, or if I want to choose my own path. Okay. So let me check if I'll choose. The Dark One that uses Life Leech. The Faithful are rewarded with Life Leech and the Blessed gain extra cold damage and attacks. Okay. Faithful rewarded with Life Leech. So I can combine that with Arcane Knowledge. And going back to my elementalist chill. Okay. Which will further slow them down. Let me check again the lightning bolt. Okay, I'll choose the chills. Okay, let's choose a random name. No, let me name it Grand Moloch. So it gave me really a hard choice to create a character because there are a lot of choices. So I started in the Inn of Lost Hope. Okay, so let's start that and let's check the inventory. So okay, this one is an oak staff. Okay, for the arcane knowledge. Okay, it gives me, you see, it's really a good game, to be honest. Wow, okay, so I have the dark one. Basic attack gives me 43 hit points at the start, and okay, 12 spirit and magic attack. Can you see? Yay. I have 10 for armor, damage 1 to 4 at start, range 13, attack plus 1, magic 13 for armor, attack plus 1. You still have an option for range attack, okay? And then damage plus 1. Physical basic attack that has no special advantage or bonus. Chill. 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 Okay, so for chills, a deep chill causes moderate damage. Most cold spells can chill points at increased resistance of fire. Okay, and spell chills. Okay, you will freeze them. Okay, knowledge. Close magic. Element. Okay, so I got close magic. Point blank penalty for magic attacks. It's plus one max damage when standing next to enemy and provides plus one spirit. Okay. Alright, so I accidentally clicked the exit, and so I have to click on resume game. So it just gave me a black screen, and it does not allow me to do anything. So apparently you'll have to like relaunch the game if you click on the black screen. Okay, so some dungeon levels can have special effects such as electrical surges or more traps than usual. Okay, so okay, normal, hungry, elf, open character, here again. Makes it that okay, so it's a directional game. Got it. So let me try to enter this, and this, so I don't have gold yet, so I can't buy anything yet. So let me navigate from here. Okay, so I can go there. Okay, so I have an option to hide the pad and just try to click on any areas in the screen. Okay, so okay, there's some clicking sound. Okay, let me check here. Magic room, crafting, sweet will cost me some. What's this? Is it the mana? To create this. Apprentice staff. So right now I'm penniless. So I can't create anything. Okay, I can go there. So I'll have to. So it's a point and click game. So unless I show the pad, okay, which is not really that responsive, to be honest. And so I'll rather hide the pad. Okay, and then what if I click enter? What would happen? Nothing. Okay. Let me try and go here. So I think the most probable place I need to go is to go out. Okay. So from here I can either explore cave, explore ruins. So I have an option for unholy sites. Okay, so the green one is the explore cave. Or in holy places. Explore ruins, okay, is blue. It's, okay, let me try to explore ruins. Some unholy prayers require sacrifice of blood. Okay, so that took a while for me to load it, okay. Okay, so it says something detected. So what would I do? Identify. Okay, it doesn't give me anything. Okay, when I click on identify, so the ground suddenly bursts into flames, damaging any blocks among them. Oh my goodness. I set up a trap. Okay, better go out of that. Unfortunately, I triggered a trap. Alright, let's try to open this one. Try to get this shield. Basic attack. Sige lang. Okay, let me try to increase the lights. Let's see if I can get anything here. None. There's nothing here. It says 20 versus 9, so I'm not sure what that means, but let me try to check and see if I can get anything here and then identify. So right now there's no more fire, on the other end of this, on the other side, so I'll just go there. And I won't stop on that tower anymore. Hopefully, there's not gonna be any fire. Let me see if. Okay. I'm really curious about this one, so let me try to get. Let me check this one. Let's group. Identify. You're not going to identify. Identify. Okay, so there's nothing there. So I guess there's really nothing here for me. It's just nothing. Okay, this will go out. Let me see what else trigger the trap. There's no trap. Okay. Okay, it's another ended jail. Okay, all right, so I got a long sword. Let me see. So, but I'd rather use the oak stuff for now because I'm using arcane knowledge. But this one gives me dual wield plus 15%, double plus 10%. Okay, so I need an oak staff. Anyway, it doesn't seem that it's special. Long sword. If I wield it, what would happen? Okay, let's identify. There's none. There's nothing to check in here. Go here, click the door. So it's more of. Okay, what was that? So I just triggered something and it gave me some percentage. So as of the moment, I don't have anything with me. Okay, so that's a hole. I can't click on the hole, whatever I do. It won't go there. Let me see. Identify. Okay, so identify gives me information. Okay. So this is an archer. Okay. So that's a uses of identify. Okay, that's fine. Chill. Alright. Let's proceed. I wonder if combat. Identify giant rat. Big biting attack. So it's okay. I missed. Okay. Oops. Alright, so it's dead now. Now my problem is that I don't have anything to eat right now. So I would probably need to go out soon. So right now, gold is at 3. Experience is at 430. Let's see if I can level up before this ends. Let me try to explore this places. Large spider hatchling. Okay, so that's dead. So the chest didn't give me anything at all. So I wonder. It's like a dungeon crawl game. So, oh my goodness. I'm not sure if I can defeat that right now, but let me check. Okay. No. Chills. Okay, the mage is dead. Alright, so I leveled up. Let's see. Oh, okay, that's good. So, after leveling up, I can add more skills. That's good. Why don't I add... let's see. I'd rather try to choose... So since I'm using cold, let me check about frozen boots. Dealing damage over time. Nice form, static field. At will. So at will is like if I try to click on it. Okay, so you can also choose this. You can try to drain energy, or I can use dark strike so that I can drain life. Spirit blast and wave of darkness. So I could either use drain energy or Use dark strike to drain life. Elementalist. Nice form. Protects nearby allies. Reduce the percentage resistance cold and physical damage. Grants. Shield cold damage. Unsuccessful attacks. Cold increases cold damage to its vulnerability to fire. Cold focus. Permanent bonus. Wow. Since I started with cold, let me check the other ones first. Blizzard. Discharge. Fan of Flame. Fireball. So I'm currently just looking for like anything that would give me more advantage. Lightning. Let me click on cold focus and say I started with that one. So confirm. Let me check this. Emulate, ice strike. Okay, cold focus. Alright, so it didn't give me anything at the moment. Wow, okay, we got a lot of treasures here. So, all the looted copper crown, I'll go ahead and sell them later. That's good. Okay, what was that? There was a demon, okay. Chills. So, basic attack, okay. Let me go ahead and explore the other doors earlier. So it's really responsive. You just have to double click on it. Okay. What is that? Okay, so it's a trap, but then so it's able to damage it, that's fine. Hungry. I wonder what would happen if I die. Chills. Okay. There's nothing here. Nothing here as well. Okay. Too bad there's no scrolls or anything. Okay, didn't notice if I just increased my health suddenly. But let me check again. So my health is 20. There's nothing here. I need to be careful. I might trigger a trap or something. Let's split. Wandering monsters, a group. Okay. Brutal attack. Chills. Why can't I attack him? If I do basic attack. Okay. so that so if we click and turn our group lock metal door, whether by magic or mundane means, the door is impenetrable. You need the key to open it. The key found earlier already fits in. Okay, so here's the key. The door is unlocked. I don't want to fight him right now, but I don't have a choice. Better take the initiative. But I'm not healing at all. Water, gold, upgraded. Okay. So leave the area? No, I'd like to see if I can still wander around. Is there still anything else for me to check? None. There's no hidden doors or anything. Okay, that's fine. I can just go back to the town. This does not open. Better go and leave the area. It's possible for dungeon entrance to be blocked, requiring you to find the exit to escape. So, sleep in the barn, 10 gold, negative 10 XP penalty. So I have 15 gold. Exit from there. Why do I have negative 25 XP? What just happened? Did I just die? Apprentice wand. Party. So apprentice one, keep shooting bolts of magic energy that deals many damage. One is suffered by magic users, especially being resisted by some opponents such as necromancers fighting the undead. Apprentice one, I think just augment weapons, armors, and some bolts. Potion of light healing, can heal minor wounds. Okay. Let me try. Do I need this? Okay, yeah. I need this for my offhand. Buy item. Crafting can be done at forge. Okay. Let me check my character. So there. Might be worth a bit of coin. Leather, easy. Old robes, plus. So the old robes give me plus 10 dual wield. This dual wield 10%. Plus 15%. Critical knowledge, parry, and encounter. So the old staff doesn't really give me anything. For your bonus aside from parry and counter. Doesn't give me any damage bonus, so it's more on really that I'm using magic. Well, this one gives me 1, 2, 4 damage. Let me check. I equip this, okay, the changes it. Plus 1 to all attacks, plus 10 to the radius, plus 10 to acquisite resist. That's nice. Okay. Let me use this for now and then sell the copper crowns. Okay. Let me see if I can sell it here. It's this place anyway. So I have 15 gold. Sell items. Sell this and then sell for 35 gold. Okay, so that's good. So I don't really need a long sword, so might as well sell that or just keep it for now. Buy items. What do I need? Scroll of Meteor Storm. Also, wither to cast Meteor Spells. Scrolls can fizzle when read by those not educated in the arcane. So this is useful for me, but that's gonna cost me 50 gold. Scale mail. Wow. Plus 20. Percent fire resist. It's magic. Studded leather, so it's, I think I'll keep it my current leather. I think it has better activity or protection right now. But well, okay. Setter staff. This one gives me additional damage spread, will cost me 150 gold. Up here, two mace, quarter staff, nope, no, on, nope, none, so, let me check, so this one gives me good defense and I have gold focus anyway. I can train him, so spell and magic event. So since I'm using the dark one, I think the so we just need around 130 to level up with the experience. Okay. Close magic. Point blank penalty for magic users. Gels. Okay, let me try them to go to an golden adventure. I'll just choose the easy one for now. Ok, can switch between targeting mobs and targeting characters by tapping the button in the lower right corner of the screen when movement time is up. Okay, so probably this means that this is still loading. Sorry, let's just wait for it to load. Hopefully it won't trigger any traps. Open the door. Okay. It's this miner. That's miner. Huh. That's nice. So we got a new attack because of the offhand, and it gives a good sound. Okay, that's fine. Let's see if I can get something. So 3 gold. Alright, that's good enough for me. I'm not even getting anything here. Okay, here's a magic circle. This is not good news. Opals. Okay. Let me check. Nope. Try the pad. See if I can. Let's go here. Okay. Treasure's been defeated. Identify. Opals. Let me add and just go on clicking. Okay. Chills. Okay, level up. I wonder if I in okay. Wow. This is nice. So I have a choice for additional stats. Let's see, what's Faithful? The Faithful of the Dark One are granted 5 Leech ability. Okay, so I might as well choose that. Fast caster. Charge abilities will charge 1 round faster. Abilities that makes 20 rounds to charge will charge 2 rounds faster. Either I do a faithful. Let me go over that. So armor, there's constitution, awareness. Oh my. No, 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 no. Oh no, I accidentally double clicked that. Oh I click awareness, grants an increased chance to spot secrets like traps. Ambushes, red spacesuit initiative also grants plus one spiritual burst and spirit. Not a bad trade-off, but that's not what I wanted. That's fine. That's totally fine. So my dexterity is 11. My spirit is 13. Okay. That's totally fine for now. Okay, so there's a snake. And a viper. I don't get anything from the viper, aside from being beaten. I would really need to purchase some food because my character is currently hungry. What's this? Hopefully, it won't trigger any traps. Let's go out here. What's this? Nope, nothing. Shield. Okay. Gives me gold. So I need to step on him to get anything from him. Okay, let's see if I can get anything from the cabinet. Nothing. So they're just the signs. Fine. Shells. Okay. With this one. Sort of trap door. Yep. Okay, so I have potion, healing, balance. Nope, I don't want to go out yet. So I just found the exit portal. Let me check what I got. Okay, so gives me dual wield, double +15%. since bonus to parry. But this one looks tough. King knowledge, parry plus counter. Balance hammer. Can be sold. Potion, don't want to double click on any of this. Let me try. Equip the hammer. Let's see my bonuses. So combat skills, doubles, range, melee. So my melee is actually catching up, that's totally fine. Range, durance, duration, range, potion of healing, heal. Nope, don't want to use that right now. Inventory. Need to learn how to heal myself. Probably after I level up. Since I'm a cast. And I have arcane knowledge anyway. So hopefully there's something good for me. Okay. So that's it, I think. I've already ransacked all the rooms here. Is there anything here for me? None. Nada. Okay, there's still this room. Let's check that. Okay, I found another snake. Let me take the initiative. Okay, the viper is dead. Okay, I think I just used my potion. Okay. I accidentally used my potion. What in here? What is that? Okay. Shields. You missed. Whoa, what was that? Click and turn. Nothing. Identify. Group. I guess there's nothing else for me to explore. Let me see. Would you like to escape the area? You will not receive any mission reward if you escape. Of course, no. This is a dead end. Yep, this is a dead end. Now, I need to go back to the portal. And the portal is over here. Okay, we're at the modest room. New XP bonus. So while your adventure has been successful, please you come away with your life. You're tired, hungry, and demoralized. We're at the modest room. Ah. So I'm already leveled. XP bonus. Sleep in the pot, sleep in the barn. Nope. I'll just sleep in the barn right now. Or okay, that's totally fine though. Okay. You're in the room now, you just need something to eat before you sleep. The better your meal, the better and longer the burst it gives you. Soup and ale, attack defense, meat and potatoes. So let's go for that. Okay. So I'm left with 5 gold. Alright. So every adventure would leave me penniless for now. Let me sell my items. Sell this for 50. Sell. So it gives me 100. Okay, I have an oak staff. I can probably just sell it. I don't need it anyway. And the old robes. So just sell it. So for the long sword, that's totally fine. You can sell that. Okay. Sword can buy here. Shatter divine symbol. Plus 3 for counter. Nope. Nothing here for me to purchase. Let's go here. Is this like my inventory? No, this right here says forge. Weapons. What will happen if I equip it? Nothing. Okay. There's nothing for me to forge there. Okay. Adventure stores allows you to purchase items in the adventure points collected. They have 2 adventure points right now. Crafting can be done at the forge, but I don't have anything there to craft at all. Potion of light healing, that's totally fine, I don't need that. And I already have that. Is there nothing else for me to purchase? No, for me to go. So, there's nothing for me to forge here anyway. Unfortunately. Fine. I'm just going on another adventure. Oh my god, what did I just click? Elementals can focus on an element for increased damage and access new spells. Okay. I thought I had a problem. Okay. So I've been playing this game already for an hour. So I'll stop the gameplay here for now and level up my character.